Bugema University is one of the universities set to take part in the 19th edition of the National Inter-University Games, slated for 16th to 21st at UCU in Mokono. Bugema will field three men's teams in football, volleyball and basketball. The football team is under intense training under the supervision of Coach Medi Nyanzi. Isaac Seyunja is the man to look out for, having managed to score 5 goals, hence helping the university to reach the quarterfinals of the University Football League.
Yeah, we're going to play our games at UCU during December. So we are ready for the games because we had a better preparations and we had the better performance during the university league. We are going to bring that performance during that competition. And I would like to call upon my fans also to anticipate the better football because of Gema. We have a better set of play.
The volleyball team is also training under the guidance of Coach Paul Kamanyiro.
We are here training and setting ourselves ready for the forthcoming University Games that are beginning on 16th December in UCU, Mokono. We are prepared and very well prepared because that team that you are seeing training in the background has been engaged with the various friendly matches together with the league, because it is a team that is playing in the league and it has actually won all matches in the league. So they are very well prepared to face whatever team is going to come their way in the university games.
Bugema University secured 2 bronze medals in soccer and basketball for the last edition that took place at the University of Kisubi in 2019. The sports tutor at Bugema University noted that the sending teams, which they have provided with the necessary techniques and skills.
Yeah, Bugema University is going to bring 3 big teams and 1 small team. We're only bringing 1 athlete. And then we're bringing the football men, volleyball men, and basketball men. So those are the teams we are bringing. Football, we're in the league. We have just finished the league. And we have qualified for quarterfinals. I think here we hope to go up to semis. And then basketball, we had this East Africa basketball in Makerere about 1 month ago. And we won the basketball for men. And volleyball, we are in the league. And we are not doing badly in the league. That's why we chose those teams.
Pool is the only sport that has been included in this edition, as students are said to participate in 17 sports disciplines. The games will be broadcast live on Urban TV from 16th to 21st of December.